Hey guys, welcome back to the Let's Go Lando series. Here we go! I love listening to that. So, we got Monaco up next. It is Let's Go Lando in Monaco. And we got Zico over here.
Yeah.
So this is the 3-lap sprint. Here we go.
Here we go. Let's do this. Oh my.
Up to P9 now.
I saw Hamilton. And a Bottas.
My question is, how is Magnussen starting P7? And how has he continued to run P8?
It's P9 now.
Yeah, because I passed him.
Oh.
You stupid Ferrari.
Sainz.
What?
Bruh.
Okay, it said Leclerc, but you would think it was Sainz.
It was Leclerc?
No, it was Sainz I made heavy contact with. Ugh. Just like what happened in my career mode. I hate Monaco.
You're Norris.
Yes. That's why it is called
the
Let's Go Lando series.
Yeah, I know.
Because I am Lando Norris.
Leclerc!
I gotta remember that this is just the sprint, so I'm not looking for...
Oh,
yeah, it's just the sprint. Wow. So, while it will be easier to start fifth, even if I finish, even if I have to start behind these guys, as long as I get at least a point, I'm happy. It's when I miss out on points that I get grumpy.
I remember backing out, doing a backward drive.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that.
I wouldn't. That's wasting your time.
Yeah, and I have full rules on, too.
Backward driving is illegal now.
Paralyzed for it.
You're backwards driving?
Yes, it's unsafe driving.
No, that's true.
Unnecessarily dangerous driving. Final lap.
Oh.
That trick?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Unfortunately, for some reason, has not worked.
Or it did not work.
It didn't work.
That's what I said!
And no, I wasn't trying to pass Leclerc. I was trying to get further out ahead of Sainz by 2 seconds, which I have now. We're going to lose it in this sector, though.
Nope. Wall riding.
When are you going to the adventure zone?
2 o'clock. Here we go.
I'm not dying.
Lights out and away we go.
Are you wall riding?
Yep.
For a second.
Hey, there's no rules against it.
Hey!
I swear to God.
You hit my parrot.
You can be quiet.
Why?
And I guess the game doesn't care because it didn't give me a penalty.
I hate the game.
So yeah, even the game's telling you to be quiet.
You.
Russell looking to really upset the driver's championship here. Seriously.
How's that?
Fastest lap of the race, Lando Norris. As I continue to chase after Russell.
Doesn't that ruin your tires?
No.
They made sure it doesn't.
Yeah. I mean, people do it all the time. Surprised you didn't know that.
How is it Russell that far?
Don't know. Actually, I do.
Oh.
Just because of the contact with Perez.
Yeah. Why would you do a pass right there?
Because I was already going for Max. I did not want to do that to Sergio because it's fucked my race over. What?
You didn't know he was right behind you?
Oh, you fucking with me, right? I hate these tires, this circuit with the tires. You know what? I'm just going to let Max by. Don't know why he would do that. Just going to follow these guys. He's the one who moved over.
Don't blame him all the time.
He's the one who moved over. Maybe you should stop defending him just because he's your favorite driver.
Or you can stop blaming other drivers. Not blame yourself.
Fuck!
What? What? Is it your battery?
Fucking engine!
Ricky Ricardo is in 6.